A somber image. A baby's stroller carried from an aircraft after a two-month-old girl died on board a flight from Kuala Lumpur to Perth this morning.
Everybody was just on edge waiting to hear that baby breath and that scream, and it just didn't come.